So today I'm trying shawarma from this place local to where I live. So okay. So now we are here. I got this for £10. It was good. I got a burger sauce looking thing. Looking sauce. It was nice. Here it is. I don't know why I'm shaking. Well, I know why I'm shaking. Because I get nervous, and that day I was really having a kind of a bad day, and this helped, really helped that process. Today I had a much better day. So this is a shawarma. I got it here. So I got basically everything in it, everything I could get in it, and I got two sauces. Okay, if you want to, I'm gonna play the video of what I got in it now. So here we go.
Happy cuckoo sauce, make a video. But which one?
So you would have just seen what I got in it, everything. Okay, yeah, we go. Yeah, there you go. And basically it was nice. The what's on my lips is the sauce, and it was really nice. It was really nicely packed together. One of the best warmers here. I remember we had chips, jalapeno, onions and everything, and the taste all combined was nice. I got this for free because I shopped at the other shop next to it kind of often. So yeah, we'll go shout out to them for giving me this for free, because I actually did that video for them, as you see here. So shout out to them for giving me for free. I'm going to be putting the address, you can get it in the description below. Yeah, we go. So thank you very much for watching this part. I know you are. You might not be watching it when it comes out, but you're definitely watching. So yeah, we go. Now, here, I'm just eating it, and here we go. So now I'm now going to do a time lapse of it. Hehe.
Ugh!